Hello friends, welcome back. This is the final session of regular expressions in our NLP playlist, and the next session onwards we will move to different concepts. So this session will serve the purpose about the regular expressions, and we have already seen a lot of regular expression related concepts and we have tried it out practically as well. So I hope you guys have tried it out and we are getting into the session right away without any delay. As I consistently say, please try this out in your machine, only then you can understand how exactly things work. So we are going to find out if there is any plus character in the string. So that's it, is the aim for this question. How will you find out if there is a character plus in the string? So I have imported re. The text has got 9 times is more than 3 plus times. Now I have plus. I need to find out if this plus is available through our search. So I use find all as usual, and in the square bracket I need to put a plus and close the square bracket with the double quotes in, and text is the argument. So once you do it, this will be passed as the argument and plus is encountered. So if x, it is true, else no match. This is true in this case. So we will get plus as the output, and we will also get the message as we have got one match. You can see that here I have imported, the text is available and plus is also available there. I use find all and print text, that is just to print it, and if x is true, I'll get one match printed, and if otherwise, I'll get no match. That's all. It's a very simple stuff. Now we are going to go with find all again, and this find all function is going to return a list containing all the matches. All the matches, I mean, is it is going to search for a particular character or couple of characters for an instance, and that will all be retrieved and it will be presented to you. I've imported re. Now the text is the best cricketer ever is Sachin. And see the spelling of Sachin, I purposefully made a mistake here. A dot 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 Sachin and not Sachin. Now I need to find all A. Within double quotes I say that I need to find out this A, and the text is passed as an argument. And how many times we have A in this? We have got A once, A twice and A thrice. So all the A's are displayed here, and that's it. It will find out the occurrences, as in wherever it is available in the given string, it will find it out. So quickly we'll see the demo as usual, and I request you to try it out. That's the purpose of keeping this demo. So the text is presented, and re.findAll with whatever pattern you want to search is presented. Here you wanted to search for AI and it's displayed properly. Now we're going to the next one. We need to find out the list containing the matches in the order they are found. I mean it, in the order they are found. If no matches are found, empty list will be returned. So let's get into the code right away. Import re, I have imported, text is equal to Spain, Portugal, India and England. Now we need to find out if Portugal is available in the string. So re dot find all Portugal text. Now print text. Now it will start searching. Spain is not Portugal. Portugal is Portugal. India is not Portugal. England is not Portugal. So we got that match found, and we will print it as yes, there is at least one match, else there is no match. We go with this case and we will get the Portugal printed, and we got the match clearly available. So we're going to run it here. So import re, Spain, Portugal, India, England is presented as the text, and we are going to check with find all for Portugal, and it will be printed if it is available. If not, we are not going to get the result and it's going to be no match. And next one is going to be with the search function. Remember, the search function is going to search the string for a match and returns a match object if there is a match. Remember, it is going to search, it will return something if there is a match. If there is more than one match, only the first occurrence will be returned. Now we are going to see that here. I have got import re done. Text is equal to the rain in the Spain, and I am going to use re.search slash s. This is search slash s and text. Now what do we do? This is going to find out the first white space character. Slash s, I have taught you this earlier. This is a special sequence where slash s will find out all the white space character. Now I'll start from the white space. I'll start from there here. The, there is a white space here. So third, 0, 1, 2, 3. The third position is where we get the first white space located, and that's the output. The first white space character is located in the position 3. That's all. It's very simple and easy to understand as well. Now the same demo is here, so I'm not going to go deeper into it. Now, if no matches are found, what will be done? We are going to go with that also. Import re, text1 equal to this is not fair, y.search for the same white space again. Is there any white space in this? There is no space in between. So what will be returned? It will be returning none. That's it. It's a very simple example. Shall we see this? Because we have not seen the previous one. I'm going to test this out. So you can see that the text has got, this is not fair. Y is equal to re.search/s and text one. The first white space character is located in the position. Since there is no match, it will be returning none. If it is present, it will return the first found out location. Now, we can also test another point. The rain in the Spain is what is the text? I am searching for Portugal. So when you go with search, if the search pattern, whatever you are searching for, if the search string that you are searching for is not available in the input string, it is going to return none. So the rain in the Spain does not have Portugal. So it is also going to be none, and it is easy to understand. Now, we are going to go with one of the very important functions, split. What is it? Very simple. It is going to return a list where the split has been split at each match. What do you mean by that? An example is going to be helpful here. We will go with that. Import RE, text is equal to east or west, comma, Sachin is the best. Now I am going to split it with the white space as the parameter. So where and all white space is available? East, there is a white space. R, there is a white space. West, there is a white space. So it is going to split it that way. So it has split it completely and you have got the output. Now, I can also control the number of occurrences by specifying the max split parameter. What do you mean by that, sir? Sachin is the best is the statement. I want only one split. So how do we do it? re.split/s text, 1. So I specify that I need only one split. Go with the first break. So Sachin, comma, is the best split as 1. That's it. I have got only one split done here. And this can also be controlled. That's it. It's very simple. And we will see how exactly the output comes here. You can see that here. In the first case, I'm going to just split it as it is. I'm going to use the white space as the parameter. I mean, the requirement is to find out where exactly is the white space and split it from there. So I have got white space after east, r, west, comma, Sachin is the best. So I listed everything. Next case, I'm going to go with only one. So one as the parameter. I have passed, so it's only one split here. So Sachin, comma, is the best. So it stops at first occurrence and that's all. Now we are going to the next one. There is a function called sub. What is it? Sub replaces the matches with the text of your choice. What is sub? Sub is nothing but substitution. I am going to substitute something. So how are you going to do that? Import RE. I am having a statement as Sachin is the best cricketer ever and slash s 9 comma text. So wherever there is a white space, I need to push in 9 into it so that all the white spaces are getting replaced with 9. Shall we see the output? Yes, Sachin 9 is the 9, best 9, cricketer 9, ever 9. That's it. This is the way it replaces. So sub is nothing but the substitution. Remember it. I can also control again number of times the substitution should happen. It's easy. So x equal to re.sub/s, whatever character you want it to be replaced or substituted, comma, text, comma, 2. Only the first two times you will be getting Sachin or you will be getting the white space replaced with 9. The 9, rain 9 is good at times. That's all. So I did not go into rest of the spaces here and I did not substitute it. That's it. It's very simple. So the same has been captured as a demo here and we are going to see it right now. You can see that I have got importing done. Text is Sachin is the best cricketer ever. I need to replace all the white spaces with 9 and it has been done. Now I need to control the number of times the replacement should happen and I used that as a parameter as well. 2 is specified in the code as you can see right now after this. Yes, 2 is specified. So it will replace for the first two times. And the 9, rain 9 is good at times is what is the output. That's it. We have completed regular expressions. And we are going to use all these extensively in our NLP coding and implementation part. It may take a little bit of time, but I request you to try it out so that you get a complete picture about regular expressions and it's very useful in other areas too. Thank you very much for the support and encouragement as usual. Please subscribe to the channel if you like the content. If you have any suggestions, questions, please go ahead and type it in the comment section. Thank you.